The storm has uprooted trees and forced most businesses to close.